There are two important binocular cues, retinal disparity and convergence.